We are building equipment for print electronics, solar and other renewable technologies. Mm-hmm. We are based in Germany and participating here in Greece with the Flex to Energy European funded project, where we're doing the next production generation of equipment for flexible solar cells. Mm-hmm. All in all, 15 partners all from all over Europe, which will build up in Thessaloniki the world's biggest production line for flexible solar cells, specifically OPV.
Globally, it's the first one?
It's globally in this scale for printed OPV, the first one, and it's a fully gigafab. So it's not only the coating line, it's also the encapsulation of the modules. So it's the same approach like in big production lines for silicon wafer technologies. Mm-hmm. So that's very unique in Europe, specifically also to fund this type of activity from the European Commission. So we are very proud of it with 15 peoples and to have it in Thessaloniki, because Kutima is in Thessaloniki already since 15 years, mm-hmm. working from the beginning with LTFN and Professor Leurithides for quite a while, and now we are building the big thing here.